Well, hey there, people. Well, it's romping day today. Adam, Ranger Nut, he's meeting me here at my house. Check this out. I can actually get out. Beautiful. So much easier. Anyway, two screws and that's all back together. Handy dandy. Well, we're off to the races. Ready, Freddy?
Oh, fuck yeah.
Okay, let's go. Let's go. I'll follow you, of course.
I'll follow you
to Timmy's. Oh, dude. So there's only going to be three of us today. Adam's taking his truck because he's picking up his quad. His quad's still out there. 40 minutes drive from Edmonton. It's not too bad. I'm probably gonna jinx this, but I got a phone call this morning from Hanmer, Ontario. That's where my blue truck is parked. Buddy offered me $4,000 for the blue. I mean, if I'm jinxing it and I don't sell it, that's fine. Cause I kinda need that truck when I go back to Sudbury. Like, what am I gonna drive? I'll have to rent a car or some crap like that. Thing sounds friggin' mean, man.
Hey, did you notice I got something different from last time?
What'd you get?
What's on the back?
Plate?
Oh, shiny.
Holy Jesus. It's plated now.
We gotta bend that up a little bit. No? And the adventure begins. Let's go. They just can't. They can't keep up with the three-wheeler. I'm gonna take the lead. Adam, follow me close as you can with your camera. Hey, okay. Try to stick on my ass and we'll go up the hill.
Follow my
Airstream.
I'll sit at the bottom as you go up so I catch everything.
Oh yeah.
That way, when you get to the top, I can get a run.
Oh yeah. Well, you can always back down a little bit.
Remember last time?
I remember last time.
Fuck, I'm the only one who didn't make it up.
The hill.
Look at the tires on that thing. I don't know if you guys can see how steep that is, but that's steep. This thing will have no problems. I think even the Honda would make it. Oh, that was nothing. Do it backwards.
Backwards?
Yeah. That was too easy. Fast, fast. Thank you.
My toothbrush. Toothbrush.
Lost my beer.
What?
Yeah.
Where?
On the way here. Not far, I'm sure.
Oh, I got sideways.
He found the other side.
I wish I knew how to zoom on this thing. I should maybe watch him, not the screen, eh?
Never a little bit.
Oh yeah. Take a different route each time, eh?
What's going on in there? What's happening? Look at the skid plate on that thing, holy.
You got a speedometer on that?
Yeah.
Want a coca?
Think that bike's worth
$2.
Yeah, $2. What's this guy got? Big red and other stuff.
A little mud bogging in the old Ford.
All I have to say, that was a good day of romping. Needed that, big time. Oh, careful. Check out the sky. Pretty messed up. Just doing a drive-by of my old place. That garage. I wonder if anybody moved in. Doesn't look like it. Let's go around to the front and see what's up. The sign's gone, so maybe. Oh yeah, there's people living in there. In my old place, man. Home sweet home. Look how tight of a fit that is. Just enough. It's way better than using the ramps and whatever to get over it. Very cool. I put the fence back together. Looks good as new. It even works better than new. So two screws on this side, none on that side, and one up there. Still pretty sturdy, really. Just as sturdy as it was before. Stupid GoPro. Now I gotta figure out how to put it in full screen. What's up with that? Yeah, man. Romping will kick the shit out of you. I'm ready for bed. Anyway, I can't wait for the next couple days. I'm having some special visitors come stay with me for at least 5 days. Should be quite interesting. Anyway, people, thanks a lot for watching. I really, really do appreciate it. Cheers. And we'll talk to you guys later.